Mandala mama shinde bere mama zanda malema le kapayan dele ba shinde bere yandi le katala ba zundo broska bere yanda lama ebandele ma shande bere ba suka ba yanda kama kabo shahada ba sanda ma tala ba shinde bere yandi le ma suka ba yanda mama male mama shande bere ba le kabale ba mazuri yandi le ba le kabayanda la ba shahada ba zanda ma katuri yanda le maraba shanda. God bless you as you are watching. Tonight we have to deal with something before you go on bed. So just share the video whilst we are warming up. Kabo Shahada Basanda. We want to talk about satanic arrow. Satanic arrow tonight. Satanic arrow. Kabo shahada bale mama zanda male mama le kabayande le machine de yandi mama male mama so kabayanda la machine de yanda le mama so kabayanda. We want to talk about satanic arrows tonight. Satanic arrows. This is where we are going to deal with it. So wherever you are, just share the video, call people, let them join, because we need to deal with something tonight before we go on bed. Satanic arrows. Shahadaba sukaba skabre yande leba shande mando leba sukaba sakaba yande le shande le mama sukaba katole bro skabre yanda. Blessed be the name. I'm so excited for the life of people who are watching me right now. I'm so grateful. God has called me as an intercessor, as a prophet, to stand in the gap, and I'm calling as many who are around to join me as we lift our prayers into the atmosphere. Because anytime we begin to pray, something begins to happen. The enemy can never penetrate into our life again. And this night, I want us to deal with something. Yesterday, the terrible night was so strong to switch off the internet. But we thank God for today, another day. We are so grateful. Whoever who is watching, may God bless you. And for our program that I started on Friday, today we brought it to an end. And I want to deal with this issue before we go on bed or wherever you are. I want us to pray about satanic arrows. So if you have joined me, just it's a moment of prayer, and we need to pray. We need to take charge in the atmosphere. We need to move in the realms of the spirit. What a shock, Masuka Bahanda. So we want to thank God. You went to church. I know you were blessed by your pastor, and God is faithful to us. But this moment, I want us to lift our prayers and let's begin to pray. So if you have just joined it, let's just be in the spirit, and something is going to happen into your life. So those of you who have joined me, God bless you. I'm seeing a lot of people joining. Just share the video. Let somebody know that the prophet is in town and is in the airwaves. And as we are praying, I believe that God is going to bless us. I'm going to give you some secret tonight. God has given me some revelations that I need to give it to you. And I know that you are going to be blessed. Let's begin to worship him. Shahada basundo le kabayanda la mashinde bere mazurianda le kabayanda le mama zuriande le mashahada basu. We want to deal with satanic arrows tonight. Satanic arrows. Kabo shahadaba. Mandele bazundo briyande. Le kabayande. Imama le bashahadaba zundo briyanda. Mandala kato le mama. Le shanda. If you have just joined, let's begin to worship the Lord. I have some revelation I need to give to you. We have to deal with certain things. Yokes must be broken. Kabayadabo shahadaba zundo. Entala male mashande bele mazuriande. Le kabayande le mama zuriande le mama shanda broska briyande. Mandala mama dele bashinde briyanda la mazuriande le bang. Just be in the spirit. Let a moment of prayer. Let's deal with something. Kabo shahadaba zanda in talaba yanda. Satanic arrows tonight. Kabo shahadaba in talaba zorian delima so kabros kabrianda. Mandala mama shandebele bazorian deliman. Le kabayandala mama zanda ma shahadaba. Le katole mazorian deliman. I just want to take you at 20 minutes, 30 minutes. Then we deal with this thing. Satanic arrows. Something must be happened. I need to pray with you. As I said, no bomb payet. Something must be done. This time we have to. Bible says that we are not ignorant of the devices of the devil, because we in imagine. So we want to take the media. We want to take the atmosphere. We want to take the waves and deal with satanic arrows tonight. Christians, abeye mobo these days. A Christopher, abeye mobo because of satanic arrows. They go to church, all right, but satanic arrows are working. The secret is satanic arrows doesn't care whether you're a Christian or you go to church. You need to do something about it. If you don't deal with them, they will deal with you. That is why I always come on this media to let you know that if you don't stop them, they will stop you. So just lift up your voice, and I'm going to give you some powerful revelations about satanic arrows. So you can share the video, you can just call a friend, invite a friend, let them join, and as we pray, God is going to bless us. Masuka bayanda. In Psalm 91, verse 5 and 6, I thank God that I started with this the early of the year, and I'm ending with the same thing in the end of the year. I'm talking about satanic arrows. Yesterday we dealt with terror by night. We couldn't finish. So the terror by night, they also responded in the wave. So the internet went off. What a shock. But tonight we want to deal with them. We want to combine the two, satanic arrows and then terror by night. So we can't just wait. You can't sit down. Things are happening. Things are happening in the realms of the spirit. Things are happening. Bible says that the Lord is of the Lord and the fullness thereof. So things are happening in the realms of the spirit. So as you sit down watching, as you eat, as you drink, as you go and come, things are the in the realms of the spirit, things are happening. That is why Bible says that a sower went to sow a seed, and quickly the enemy came and took the seed from the heart of the person. So the devil doesn't wait. He's so accurate in doing a lot of things. But Christians nowadays are sitting down relaxing, thinking that God Christ died for us, and I see Jesus Ababe who am I and there, then let us eat and drink. But now no apostle Paul can also say, then we are the rejected people. But I've came to let you know that something must be done. Satanic arrows. What are satanic arrows? I don't want to take much of your time. What are satanic arrows? Satanic arrows are weapon. They are weapon deployed from demonic kingdom to attack Christians. Satanic arrows are weapon deployed from the satanic kingdom to destroy Christians or to destroy the children of God. So when you read Psalm 91 or say, wouldn't throw an ajubumbo bema etunam ewiakete. So tonight I am talking about bema etunam ewiakete bema. I'm talking about arrows by day, arrows, satanic arrows by day. What are satanic arrows? What are they? What are their functions? What are activities of satanic arrows? You may be watching me. You may be asking yourself that you've been a Christian for long. What for some time now, but there are certain things that is happening in your life. I've come to let you know that thing I want to say, doesn't solve the issue. So you need to get understanding and get deeper revelation about satanic arrows, how the arrows have shot a lot of people and brought people down, destroyed marriages, destroyed destinies, killing a lot of people. And into this Christmas, one of the weapons of Bonifono El Rilisi is his arrows to kill people and to destroy people. And to us, you will not be afraid by the terror by night or the arrows that fly by day. So tonight we want to deal with satanic Hatobasu Kabahanda. Satanic arrows. They are very, very powerful. They deploy from the demonic kingdom. And into wherever you are, yesterday we talk about
bumbo so the bumbo comes to you your betusa so na your presso na your kum anana your self life. That is how terror by night comes. But the arrow by day, they don't come to you specifically, but they stand somewhere and deploy. It may be worse, it may be spell. Yet me cast this spell, that is satanic arrows. It may be worse being spoken on people. Yet me kasa go, yet me kasa go wiemu, ana yet me fa. And so na ya hwe and so na ya kasa gum, ana yet me fa powder. We look at the powder, we speak through it. And wherever you are, whether you are in Atlanta, whether you are in Agosomo, whether you are in Kokurantumi, wherever you are, the arrow can specifically come to locate you. And tonight we want to pray against any satanic arrow. As we've entered this year, as we are bringing the year to an end, any satanic arrow being deployed, a journey biara or bonifono amaso, a free wabushiamu, a free yamaiganamu, wherever they have deployed to destroy our children, to destroy our future, to destroy our destiny, I stand as a prophet of God and I stand in the gap that we deploy the power of heaven to stop every satanic arrow. So when we are talking of satanic arrow, there are two things here. Obi and Ayadino. Listen, it is somebody who is doing it. So satanic arrows, it doesn't come automatic. Somebody any jinamu obi ne jinamu ayasadino. So tonight we want to deal with two things. The agent of satanic arrow, they must die. Nipa biara wajo hu pa nipa biara wajo hu contract. Anybody biya wajo hu contract trying to kill us, trying to cause blood. Any agent of satanic arrow, they should also die by fire. Bible said boni bekum aboni. For wickedness shall befall wicked. Therefore, we want to deploy prayers right now that any agent of satanic arrow, nipa biara waji yahu contract, nipa biara waje na jin say, obe say nipa no, obe say abrabo, obe say destiny. Let them receive fire of God in the name of Jesus. Begin to lift up your voice. We are dealing with satanic arrow, and tonight something must happen. You can never sit down for the enemy to have power over your life. You can never sit down for that sickness to continue. You can never sit down for that frustration and disappointment to continue in your life. They are all satanic arrows. So this is what they are doing. You may be walking, or you may be you wherever you are. A thought can come into your mind and suddenly your mind will change. You could see a husband loving his wife. By the time he's at work, by the time he will reach home, his mind has changed. An arrow has been shot into his brain. An arrow has been shot into his system. So quickly he will have a change of mind. But tonight we want to stand in the gap that as we are bringing the year to an end, any satanic arrow, let's begin to deal with them. Begin to lift up your voice. Let's begin to pray. Shataka toleba sukaba sanda. Any satanic arrow. Let's begin to deal with them in the name of Jesus. I command in the name of Jesus. All evil arrow that is flying by day and by night, looking for me, looking for my destiny, looking for my future. Let it return to sender in the name of Jesus. I command right now. Any arrow that flyeth by day, looking for you, looking for my destiny, looking for your future. Let it back to sender. Come on, let's begin to pray and deal with them right now. Any satanic arrow that has been sent against your life to destroy your life, to destroy your destiny, to destroy your future, to destroy your marriage, to destroy your career, let it backfire, let it back to sender. In the name of Jesus, lift up your voice. Let's begin to pray a moment of prayer on this airwave. We are praying to take charge, to take dominion. In the name of Jesus, we deploy every satanic arrow. Every evil arrow that is flying out, flying to locate my life, flying to locate my destiny, flying to locate my future, tonight, let it backfire. Right now, in the name of Jesus, any satanic arrow being sent out from my hometown, any satanic arrow being sent out from the kingdom of hell to frustrate my life, to disappoint me, tonight, let it backfire. If you don't pray, they will deal with you. If you don't stop, they will stop. stop you. If you don't block them, they will block you. Every satanic arrow, any evil arrow flying by day to destroy me, to destroy you, I speak as a prophet. I speak over your life. Let it backfire in the name of Jesus. Let it backfire in the name of Jesus. Tonight, by the power of the Holy Spirit, I take the sword of God. I take the arrow of God and I shoot it to destroy your enemy. I shoot the arrow. I take the brimstone. Mi pejenya mi tuo, mi pejenya mi kunkuma buo, mi pejenya mi ejain. Na mi tuse wa tamfo so. Ni pe biara oye o tamfo. Na o wa brabomu. Na o sewe nu onyam. Na o tiwe nu onyam so. I shoot the arrow of God to destroy your enemies. Let them fall down and die. Any satanic arrow fired against your life tonight by the power of the Holy Spirit, may it send back to sender. And I take the arrow of God and I enter into your family. I enter into your background. I enter into your destiny. Anybody, any agent responsible for your weakness, responsible for your downfall, responsible for your sickness, responsible for your defeat, I shoot the arrow of God. May the tusha one soap, may the see one come, may the see one knee, may the see one sister soap, where yes, I speak into your life. Arrow, I shoot them, I destroy them right now in the name of Jesus. I command right now every demonic arrow directed against you. I command right now any demonic arrow directed against you, directed against your life, directed against your children this Christmas, the end of this year. Any arrow being directed specifically to your life by the power of the Holy Spirit, let it backfire, let it misfire. We overturn it, we overrule it. We destroy it in the name of Jesus. Brother, if you don't stop them, they will stop you. Let's deal with this thing. It's very, very urgent. We need to deploy. We need to enter into the atmosphere and deal with certain things. Any satanic arrow being directed specifically to you, being directed specifically to your life, to your family, to your children, to hit the children, to hit your destiny, to hit your heart. Masuka basanda, le shataka tole basanda, intalaka tole. Imama leba shahadaba in deleba mazuri and deleba ikabaraba shandele bazuri and le mama zanda katoleba le mama shandele bruscabri and that in telemama shanda babasco bruscabri and that in telebaba shandele basoko toleba imama leba shahadaba soka bruscabri itala katoleba le shanda katoba sukabri and that I deploy from heaven. I deploy heaven. Any arrow directed towards my life, any arrow directed towards my family, towards my mother, towards my father, any arrows directed from the demonic kingdom towards my brothers, towards my sisters, towards their husbands, towards their wife, towards their niece, towards their nephew, I deploy any arrow being directed towards your life, and let it backfire, let it misfire. We overturn it, we overrule it in the name of Jesus. There are wicked entities, there are wicked beings holding a javelin to pierce us, to destroy us. But I stand in the gaba with the prophetic mantle and I overrule it, I overturn it, I destroy it right now in the name of Jesus. I just want to take you a few minutes and let's deal with this. Share the video and let's begin to fire any flying arrow directed against your destiny. Any flying arrow directed against your destiny, let it backfire by fire by force, by fire by force, by fire by force, by fire by force. Shata katole basanda intala katulu brosinde. Le shataka toleba imama zanda kandoleba shindeleba imama zanda katoleba imama leba shande boskobro yande mandele baba shandele boroskabre yanda intele mama shandeleba mama lalaba sokoboro bo shandeleba intele mama zuri yandeleba sokaba itele baba shandeleba zande intele katulia teleba mandele baba shindele boroskabre yande mantole baba shandele baba sokoboro. Come on, pray katoleba shahadaba intele mama zuri yanda ikatoleba shandabre yanda. Any arrow directed specifically for my father, specifically for my mother, specifically for my generation, specifically for my nation Ghana, any arrow that is from demonic kingdom that is directed towards Ghana to destroy people's life, precious life, to cause accident, to cause people to die, by the power of the Holy Spirit tonight I misdirect it, let it backfire, let it misfire. We redirect it, we overrule it, we overturn it by the words of our mouth. By the words of our mouth, we stand in the gap. We stand in the gap. I stand in the gap to destroy, to destroy, to destroy every arrow flying directly to Ghana to cause confusion, to cause accident, to cause people to die. I stand in the gap. Let it misfire. Let it misfire. Let it misfire in the name of Jesus. So, brothers, you can never sit down without it. They have, nowadays we call heart attack. You see, arrows of satanic arrows comes not yet. You see, a heart attack. It is so sad that when it comes, we try to, they don't want us to talk about them. So we try to bring certain issues and try to bring scientific words and say it's heart attack. Any heart attack is satanic arrow. Any heart attack that is killing people, they are satanic arrow. You may be dead, then the thing will attack you in Fumutua. It comes and in Fumutua to bring you down, to destroy your life. These arrows that we are talking about, I'm talking about, it has destroyed people's marriage. It has destroyed people's life. It has destroyed people's destiny. An arrow has been shot into your system. An arrow has been shot into your director. You are too a jambi abba abrabomu. An arrow has been shot into your system. That is why an arrow has been shot into your system. That is why there is go slow. But tonight, as a prophet of God, I speak over your life. I speak over your life right now. Any arrow, come on, let's begin to lift up our voice. Whether we like it or not, this is what is happening. An arrow of the devil, the agent arrow, is being deployed in this Christmas, in this end time, to destroy people. A lot of people have visions, a lot of people have an idea, but satanic arrow has been fired into their system, and because of that, they are so nice, they are so cute, they are gentle, they qualify for certain things, but they can never achieve what God has given to them. Because satanic arrows have been shot into their system. But tonight, Masuka Basanda, Leba Shanda, Katobro Sinda Labasanda, any arrow fired into your ministry, any arrow fired into your minister's life, any arrow that has been fired to tear the ministry apart, to destroy the church, to scatter the children of God, any arrow from demonic kingdom, Mashala Basuka Bayanda, any arrow from demonic kingdom being directed towards against your marriage, being directed towards against your ministry, to destroy the ministry, to destroy families, to destroy children, to destroy homes, to cause blood, to cause accident, to destroy destinies. Wherever they have been deployed from, I stand in the gap and I lift up my hands into the atmosphere, because Bible says that when we lift up our hands and call on him, he's faithful that he will hear our cry. I stand in the gap and I intercede for many who are watching and who will be watching later, that any satanic arrow, I block their flames. I block the powers of satanic arrow in the name of Jesus. I command right now that any terrible night, I command it to stay in his own camp and terrorize themselves in the name of Jesus. Boom, boom, biara aman husu. I a free the kingdom. Ever to asha wabusuansu. Ever to asha wasuansu. Ever to asha omai ganasu. By the power of the Holy Spirit, let them stand in their territory and terrorize themselves in the name of Jesus. We deploy the heavens to come and fight for us in the name of Jesus. Satanic arrows, we destroy you, we pull you down, we block them wherever it's coming from, whether it's coming from Kumasi, whether it's coming from Accra, whether it's coming from Nzima, whether it's coming from my hometown Kransa, whether it is coming from Sunyana, whether it is coming from Bimbila Nanimba, wherever it's coming from, we lift up prayers up and we block the arrow. I block it. Every arrow, I block it right now in the name of Jesus. You will not get sick. That arrow will not get you. We misdirect it. We misfired it in the name of Jesus. We block everything. Any terror, we destroy it. Any deadly terror by night. Any deadly terror by and night, trying to kill us, trying to destroy us. Ah, my God. Just begin to pray. We have only 5-10 minutes to go. Just deploy yourself. It doesn't matter your denomination. Prayer is very, very important. Prayer is very, very important. It takes only prayer to destroy satanic arrow. In the name of Jesus, this Christmas, devil is rising. He's increasing in anger, trying to destroy people's life. An arrow is coming. An arrow is coming. An arrow is coming. Many people will die this year. Many people will not see the end of this year because of satanic arrow. But tonight we stand in the gap for the precious life, because God sent his son Jesus to come and die with his precious blood to save mankind. But the enemy is so wicked. He's an evil entity to destroy us. He hates us with perfect hatred. And that is why he has deployed his arrows to destroy people's life. But if we don't do something about it, they will stop us. Tonight we stop them. Tonight we stop them. Tonight we stop them. Right now, in the name of Jesus, I deploy the finger of God to intercept and destroy every satanic arrow. Every satanic arrow that has been sent into my life, I intercept. I destroy. I pull down right now. In the name of Jesus, I command that right now, any evil assassin, any evil assassin against my life, holding the javelin, holding the arrow to throw it at me. My alaba shanda, boni bekuwa boni fodia. And you know, Jesus Christ, demon, nipa biara wakita arrow, nipa biara wakita giant, nipa biara wajimi ho control. So obekumi, obeyimi efrihonum, obeseme dachin, obeseme iye die. Receive fire, receive fire, receive fire right now. Receive fire. Anybody holding my contractor, anybody holding my father to destroy my life, any evil assassin that is trying to assassinate me and to destroy my life, I stop them right now. May they receive fire, may they cripple, may they fall down, may they receive blind in the name of Jesus. May their descendants never prosper, because Bible says, "Boni beko boni fodia." Then I lift up prayers that any evil assassin, wherever they are, hidden in places, hidden in secret places, trying to look for blood, trying to destroy destinies, trying to destroy people's life by the power of the Holy Spirit. Nipa biara yasmano, beifu biara yasmano. I worship your moja afimu. Where you should demon, I speak over your life. I enter into your hometown. I enter into your background. I enter into your family. Any evil assassin being sent against your life to fire you, to cause you sick, to cause you disappointment, to frustrate your life, to disdirect your life. May they receive fire. May they receive fire. May they receive fire. Shout fire, 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 shout fire. Any satanic assassin trying to assassinate our life, trying to assassinate our future, shout fire. May they receive fire in the name of Jesus. Any evil sorcery, any wicked witch, any incantation, any enchantment, any evil sorcery, any evil incantation, any evil enchantment against my destiny, against my future, let it backfire. I say, let it backfire. By phobia or what brabomu, by phobia or what abrabomu, or what mabusiamu, or pemiseye, or pemenimguasia, by phobia or what brabomu, by phobia, misuana as jagu, mikosian kosi, kodan koda, any evil arrow, nipabia wajimu contract, by phobia wajimu contract. I am in Europe, but I can never see Jurosa. I am in Europe, but I'm not well. And yema enkoye, it seems I am depressed. It seems bibi shame. So I say bibi control me. I say many any. It's like say bibi echo. So by the power of the Holy Spirit, may they receive fire. May they receive fire. May they receive fire. Short fire. Short fire. Ya 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 ya. Katole basukaba. Le santala katoba. Shandala katuliata. Let them receive fire. The fire of God to pierce them, to destroy them. Any evil assassin trying to destroy that marriage, may they receive fire. Any evil assassin try to destroy your children, try to destroy your destiny, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire. We come against any evil assassin, or person who go away, or person who say abrabono, or person who say enige, or titini pantem, or titini pa abrabomu. Where yesu demon boni enyache, boni beko boni fodia, nani pa boni phobia, Yasuan wabrabomu, nipa boni phobia, Yasuan wabrabomu, Yasuan wo ye demu, Yasuan wo kosomu, wo yesu demu, may they receive fire in the name of Jesus. May they receive fire, may they receive fire, may they receive fire. Any divination, any enchantment, any divination, any enchantment in my family, in my background, any divination, any enchantment in my background, trying to torment me, may they receive fire, may they receive fire, may they receive fire, may they receive fire. Any assigned curse and demonic spell being cast against my life, let it backfire, let it backfire, let it go back to the sender. Oh God, I expose and bring into naught any wicked entity in my life. I expose them. May they be arrested. May they be destroyed. May they be arrested. Anybody that come close to me, smiling with me, but deep down in his heart or her heart, she's the agent of the devil. He's the agent of the devil. Or baminche or bemi. Or nimi bedun komo. Peme numa sem etie etie diameye. Na fe we jinasu edia semi. We jinasu edia hami. We yesu dimo. I deploy the power of God. I deploy the power of God to destroy their life, to consume them right now in the name of Jesus. Any arrow of failure, any arrow of suffering, any arrow of pain, any arrow of disgrace, any arrow of disappointment, any arrow of death, any arrow of sickness being fired against my life, I overturn it, I overrule it, I break out any cage. I'm gonna be a mission where you should demo me, pitcher me, sorry for me, every cage, every hole, every pit of hell. Biara, I come out from every pit of hell. I come out from every cage. I come out from every corner. But be biara yadimi akoshe to press me, to suppress me, to sit out upon me by the power of the Holy Spirit. I come out. I break out. I break out. Break out. Shout break out. Shout break. I break out. Right now, I break every satanic failure, every satanic disappointment, any satanic defeat, any satanic sickness being set in motion to destroy my family, to destroy my father, to destroy my mother, to destroy my children. Right now, in the name of Jesus, I speak into the realms of the spirit. Wherever they have gathered, any their decisions, their plans, let it backfire in the name of Jesus. Satanic arrow. Kaya ra 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 ra. Satanic arrow. Satanic arrow. Any evil satanic arrow, let it backfire. I am talking about satanic arrow. If you don't deal with them, in Jeremiah chapter 15 verse 21, so I will deliver you from the hand of the wicked, and I will redeem you from the grasp of the violent. I will deliver you from the hand of the wicked. There are wicked entities. If the Lord does not help you, nobody will help you. Oh yeah, yeah, say, wait, we are not safe, mama. We are not safe, sister. We are not in a safety place. You may be thinking that police is around us, but the things that is happening in the realms of the spirit, it takes only prayer. It doesn't take going to church and dance and come back. No, no, no. That is why nowadays is Christians who are dying. Recent today, I just heard the news from UK that somebody who is going to say, he just dressed up, whatever, an arrow just shot on him. He couldn't wake up. He just died, just like that. They went to him. He has already dressed up, was dressing everything, trying to go and see his doctor, but satanic arrow was fired at him. You may be thinking that you are wise, but these satanic arrows, when they attack you, obey your mobile, you become mobileless. Obey your so mobile, you become so frustrated. They are so wicked entity that when they are attacking you, listen, one of the best way they can do is they can shoot an arrow to you. You may be going to church, but you don't have power. A Christian without power. You may be going to church, all right, you'll be singing, oh, praise the Lord, whatever, but there's no power, because anytime they want to use you, they just come to you and destroy your life. But tonight, I pray for you that satanic arrows are red, and we need to stand in the gap. As we are approaching Christmas, satanic arrows has been released upon our life, but we stand in the gap, and we shout the blood of Jesus. We shout the blood. We shout the blood. We shout the blood. The blood must be shouted. We shout the blood of Jesus into the atmosphere. We shout the blood of Jesus in our nation, Ghana. We release the blood of Jesus. We release the blood of Jesus in the realms of the spirit. Let there be blood. Let there be blood. Let there be sacrifice, so that when the arrow sees the blood, they will backfire. Oh Lord, have mercy on me. I release the blood of Jesus over your family, over your destiny, over your future. Shout the blood. The blood must be spoken out. you'll be mobile. And I pray for you once again that you need to deal with it. Satanic arrows, they are very, very important in the human race. And if we don't stop them, they will stop you. Satanic arrows. God bless you. Satanic arrows. And I want you to stand and pray with me. Just pray with me. I'm going to stand in the night. Yesterday, throughout the night, I was praying. And today, we are going to continue to pray for people to stand in the gap and deploy heaven to come for our sake. God doesn't need plenty of people. We just need only one person to stand. Once God gets one person to stand in the gap, things will happen. And I've come on this media to speak over your life that satanic arrow will backfire. People will die in your family because of satanic arrow. They are trying to kill you, but because you prayed, they will backfire and they'll be destroyed. Well, may the Lord bless you and keep you and strengthen you. But I want you to know that satanic arrows are rare. They are there to destroy people's life. And tomorrow we will be talking about the pestilence in the darkness and the destructions that are happening. But yesterday we dealt with Bumba, Bumba, and Nam, I too, a ban, I do best show so, be press so down, Kumu, try so best sell destiny. But today, I am just giving you just prayer points about satanic arrow, and that is what we have dealt with today. Praying about it, deal with it. Don't sit down, mama. Don't be a cool Christian. Mama, Christos, the devil is not, he's not ready to have a handshake with you. He's so strong to fight you. You pray once a week. And that your prayer is only 5 minutes and you expect God to do something. No, 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 no. God doesn't do things like that. Pray, you can never fight with a full-time demon with a part-time prayer. That you pray once a week and you expect to have a baby. You expect your husband to change. You expect that things will be well. Things will not get well. Things don't get well. A lot of people are deceived because when they are working, or yeah, Jumo Fis and Yamakoye, having work, it's not necessary that it's a blessing of God. Because one of the greatest weapons, the devil can engage you with your work so that he can sabotage you. So you will not have any access to go into the presence of God. You don't have power to pray because you come from work and you are tired. And we are associated as a blessing of God. What a shock. So having work is not necessary means that it's a blessing of God. The devil can engage you in your daily activity so that you can never pray. But I pray for you because God is with us. He has strengthened us. Everything we can use to destroy the enemy is in the word of God. And that is why I've come to quote some prayer points with you so that we can stand on it and pray. Bible says that is anyone suffering, let him pray. Is anyone is cheerful, let him sing. So if you are suffering, the best thing you can do is to stand in the gap and to pray. Today, I want to end here. I don't want to take much of your time, but I am standing in the gap to pray for Ghana. I want to stand for your family. I want to stand for Ghana, that things will never be like last year. Anybody standing on the roadside, any witch standing on the roadside looking for accident, causing accident, we cancel every accident. We cancel every satanic accident, every satanic and human error, and we cancel it in the name of Jesus. Once we say to me, kasagu sun sumua. You see, one of the things that we don't know when we speak when we speak into the atmosphere, a year juma papa say see baby awobi ayeka say a year juma, and we are praying specifically towards your family and Ghana, and this prayer is going there direct. That is why I told you, said the earth is of the Lord and the fullness thereof. So in the realms of the spirit, when things are moving out, they have their destination. So when we are also praying out, we also have our destination. That is why the disciples asked Jesus, teach us how to pray. And Jesus told them that when you are praying, say our Father. Because once you say our Father, it has a destination. And as we are praying tonight, the prayer has a destination. Even though as I'm talking, there are Buddhists, there are Muslims, there are people who are chanting. They are also moving into the realms of the spirit. But our prayer is also moving in the realms of the spirit, going to a specific direction and a specific location to bring deliverance and to bring victory. Oh, somebody, shout hallelujah. So once we begin to pray, there is a specific destination. That is why we are praying for Ghana. We are praying for your life and your destiny, that that sickness, that affliction can never kill you, because we are speaking into your life that anybody responsible, we break him down. Ye tushan so ye bubun him fi ye bonito fem, ye bonito fem wo yesudimu, ye bonito fem wo yesudimu. And I pray for you that whatever you are doing will stand. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you and strengthen you. Never stop praying. It's not about church, it's about prayer. Never stop praying. We go to church, but we don't pray. Let me tell you, one of the secrets of the devil this Christmas is because you'll be thinking that we are praying, churches are praying. But one of the great things churches are doing now is for harvest. We are praying towards harvest. We are not praying against devil. So we may be fasting 21 days, but at the end of it, it is in our back of our, we the pastors, our minds that we want to have a harvest. And the devil also knows it. So the prayer doesn't work to him. And that is why we have a lot of prayer this December. But still, the devil prevails because we don't specifically pray against him. We pray generally because we want to have a harvest and do harvest and sow seed. And we, now, so now this one, you go to church, we announce to you our seed, our prepare your offering, what God has done for you. And through that, not on Samson, I'm not the way or the way straight. But tonight, we expose them in the name of Jesus. Heaven doesn't need you. Heaven doesn't need you in heaven. Nobody needs you in heaven. Nobody needs you in hell. Nobody needs you. So it is time for you to stand in the gap and pray for your life, for your future, for your destiny, for your family, for your career. Pray and survive. Anybody trying to kill you, if you allow them to kill you, you will die and go to hell. And some years later, when they repent, they will go to heaven and they will see you in hell. Heaven doesn't need you. So be alert. Don't sit down and say, it is, it's okay. Whatever they will do, stop them before they will stop you. Christ in you, the hope of glory. Bible says that I give unto you power to tear down strongholds. I give unto you power to tread upon serpents and scorpions and all the powers of the enemy. You are sitting now with a weapon, and the devil has cast a spell of sickness into your life. The devil has cast a spell of confusion into your family, but you are sitting there still going to church and saying that you are trusting God. Me, as for me, I don't trust God. I want God to move. I don't sit down and say I'm trusting God. I want God to move. I want God to do something. If we don't cause him to move, he won't move. And the only thing that moves God is prayer. And when we lift up prayer, specific prayer, heaven comes down. So I want us to lift up prayers and talk to God. Don't sit down for the devil to control your family again. That confusion of disappointment has been come to an end in the name of Jesus. Don't sit down for things to happen again. I want you to shout, no way for the devil this year, the days ahead of us. No way for the devil. I'm not going to give him a chance. My prayer life is going to be intact. My fasting life is going to be intact. And I'm praying against satanic arrows being fired against my life and my destiny and my nation Ghana. That is why I look at the sickness that came to Africa, what we generally call Ebola. It was an arrow. It was an arrow by the agent of the devil to come and destroy people's lives. But listen, the reason why it couldn't enter into Ghana, God just opened my eyes one day and I saw Apostle Duncan Williams praying for the nation Ghana. Somebody was praying. That is why when you look around Ghana, all the Ebolas entered the city, entered countries, but it couldn't penetrate into Ghana. Why? Because somebody was praying for the nation. If you don't pray, the devil will enter. And I challenge anybody who is watching me that if Senyama Nkoya, your prayer life has come down, that is why Enyama Nkoya. But if you can make your prayer life intact and deploy certain things and pray certain things and be aggressive for the devil, I'm telling you that victory will come. And that is why Ghana, Ebola couldn't enter because somebody was praying. The gap was so intact. They wanted to enter, but we were pushing them. We were pushing them. Ikabaya, ikabaya, ikabaya. Then that is why they couldn't enter. They will kill you before your time. But I challenge you to rise up in your spirit. To rise up in your spirit. God will fight for you. God will be with you. God will strengthen you. Don't sleep in the night. Rise up and let's begin to deploy prayers and heaven. We come for your sake. May the Lord bless you. I want to end here. We had powerful service today, and it was very powerful. We had very powerful service, and we are not going to stop praying. A weak Christian is just like an ordinary person. If you are weak Christian, what is it will be our own choir, sorry. The devil is not afraid of you. You will go to church, pay your tithes, smile, dance, but you lack prayer life. I pray for you that God will strengthen you and keep you. Well, God bless you. A lot of people have been comment. Yeah, God bless you. Yeah, mercy, Lord. God bless you. I'm so grateful for people who are. Yeah, it's a blessing. So I want to. God bless you too, Tommy. I want to encourage you that it's a moment of prayer. It's a moment of fire for fire. So prepare yourself and just share the video, and God is going to bless us. I want to pray for you that may the Lord keep you this night and preserve you from any satanic arrow as you are going to sleep. Any satanic arrow, any satanic plans being directed towards your life, let it misfire and backfire in the name of Jesus. I preserve you, your family, your destiny, your career, that you are on top. You'll be a winner and not a loser. Get connected and God will bless you. May the Lord have mercy on you in Jesus' name. Shalom. Bye-bye. Amen.